Hello, lovely viewers. You're welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, my name is Jesse the Talker. I'm a Ghanaian YouTuber, professional writer, and also a journalist. You can visit jessethetalker.com to your daily news updates. So, in the early hours of April 21st, 2024, Ghanaian Broadcasting Network, Metro TV, reported that Ghanaian gospel music share Oda has tragically passed away. I'm here to bring you all that. Just kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow Jesse the Talker on all social media platforms and subscribe to this channel for more. There are a lot of controversies surrounding the death of the gospel musician, and there are two instances people are now directing their attention to. The first one was an interview on Grant, and he narrated how he was given a medication that was not supposed to be given. He had taken it for 8 months, but the case got worse and they treated it. And there's one prophecy, a prophet of ICGC also gave way back in February, and people are also directing their attention now. We will listen to the interview and also watch the prophets, and you can share your comments with me what you think about the two tapes.
And so I was like, but the people, why they won't kill me or something like that? You get it? Because I'm talking about her taking the thing for over six, getting to 8 months of ingesting this thing on a daily basis. Can you imagine? So we scheduled some form of a review or checkup with the doctor. I went over, I got a little emotional when I talk about this thing, like, for you. So we scheduled a check-up with the doctor, and I told the doctor that. But why am I being given medication that contains sulfur if I'm just a baby? Because you know that we are not supposed to be taking these things, and you guys are aware about these things. To cut a long story short, all they said was, oh, sorry, I'm serious.
You're
about to hear a bad news. The prophet of God is seeing a tent. And this image has come to the prophet 4 times. It is a bad news. The man of God is seeing a soul that is emerging here in
Takoradi.
How the person is coming up, he's coming for the whole nation. The prophet of God is seeing that. Certain spirits have gone for meeting and decided to bring that soul down. Please let's pray for a certain soul. Somebody is about to die in Takoradi and he means everyone. There is a young man that ministers here. You call him Koda. The prophet of God is seeing that. They have. And it is not because of good news. The prophet is seeing
that.
All kinds of musicians are gathering in Takoradi. The man of God is a prophet. If we don't pray about it.
Now I want us to pray and shift this cloud from this part of the country.
Amen.
Are you in this place?
Yes, Lord.
The
person is not here, so we can't delve into it. This afternoon when the prophet was there, the angel came to him. He stretched his hand on the wall. He began to show the prophet imagery. And he saw a lot of things concerning the land Takoradi. One of the things he saw that he was not pleased with.
Now,
he saw that. Somebody has shot an arrow. And the thing has hit him. And it is actually forming on the heart.
Are there any creative problem there, man?
And the thing is giving him problem.
They are not careful.
If we are not careful,
Obenya, one of the huge organs, they won't nip it. Problem, Baba.
A problem will come. And it won't be a good news. The man of God is seeing people's
side.
We are telling the Lord.
If you are not
in this house, the brother
is saying,
amen.
Now, only the panel tree sounds open.
Yeah.
Open to me, I'm going to say,